present day to you all. Today it's me, Cadet Nikhil, Cadet Arun, Cadet Lingraj. We have made this science model on the uses of renewable sources of energy. First, we have made the solar energy. Second, the wind energy. And the third is the rain water harvesting system. These three are the natural resources which we can use for our daily life. First, the solar energy. When in the morning the solar blades start charging, the solar panels give a total of 22 volts and the electricity will be stored in the batteries placed behind the house. Whenever the electricity is required, we can on the batteries, and this is how it works. The street lights are on. Second one, the wind energy. When the wind hits the rotor rotates and the electricity is produced. And when this rotor rotates, we can see this street lights on. This is how it works. Third one, the rainwater harvesting system. When the rain comes, the water which falls on the rooftop is being collected to a tank which is placed down. The water moves from the rooftop and then it is being collected to a tank which is placed down. And then whenever water is required, water can be pumped up to the tank. And then it can be used for the fuels. This is how it works.